つ編集でプログラムされるようにした。
あれな。I think they want us to go, Rick.
Yeah, I was just...
You want to feel it real quick?
Here, take.
Is it going right now already?
It's, It looked like it was all like out of place. I made a Tokyo hotel.
Enough time to focus, but
spaghetti, the chopsticks, as the waiters cringe in terror. And Peter's seven. Yeah, he's eating it the proper way. With fork and knife.
That's why most of his is just gone.
That's right. Rick will be here for 4 hours eating spaghetti. And man is having a cow. No, cow. Cow.
Cow.
Cow. Cow.
Mm-hmm. Cow.
Oh, okay.
No more
cow. Now here's Brian's sushi for 2,000 yen.
Not bad
for 2,000. And the look. This is Rick after spaghetti and octopus. Is it warm?
It was only 4 hours? I should have put the camera on the clock. It only took me 4 hours to finish it with chopsticks.
What's gone?
Finished my spaghetti with chopsticks before Brian finished.
Peter finished his too. Look, all gone.
That's probably gone.
Almost empty.
Yes. They brought very little money. They must make use of all resources.
That's so funny. Everyone's looking at Brian laughing because as it goes crazy, Americans always bringing their cameras off, taking pictures.
You can tell the tourists that come to Japan, the American tourists, they have cameras all over them.
Taking pictures of food in the empty plates.
Brian ate his too.
Passed off the weird stuff to everyone else. So.
Yeah. Rick came up eating the octopus.
Must chew the octopus with Brian, I'll tell you later why.
Yeah.
It gets stuck, but it's good.
You don't want to have occupation.
Oh, I missed the stewardess. Now I just get a regular wages. No big deal. We should have busted that thing out for the Singapore Airlines too. You're replacing your battery.
Very nice. Yes, very nice. They're at Mount Fuji right now.
Yeah, if you keep that on any longer, you're going to have to call my agent.
Sayonara.
It's kind of a fried rice yard. It's small, but it's 33 years old.
Ah, okay.
じゃあ、選手の紹介からいきましょう。今回インフォダクション。7カ国、7人。7カ国、7人。日本代表、予選もちゃんとやりました。で、3人。全部で10人でこれ。全部で10人でこれ。全部で10人でこれ。全部で10人でこれ。全部で10人でこれ。全部で10人でこれ。全部で10人でこれ。全部で10人でこれ。全部で10人でこれ。全部で10人でこれ。全部で10人でこれ。全部で10人でこれ。全部で10人でこれ。全部で10人でこれ。全部で10人でこれ。全部で10人でこれ。全部で10人でこれ。全部で10人でこれ。全部で10人でこれ。全部で10人でこれ。全部で10人でこれ。全部で10人でこれ。全部で10人でこれ。全部で10人でこれ。全部で10人でこれ。全部で10人でこれ。全部で10人でこれ。全部で10人でこれ。全部で10人でこれ。全部で10人でこれ。全部で10人でこれ。全部で じゃあ、ゴリラ。韓国。韓国
じゃない。台湾。
台湾の。
台湾の。
ボディビル。
台湾ボディビル。
ボディビル。
まあ、この、この、この、この、この、この、この、この、これはコウさんと
呼びしてね、
コウさん、コウ
さん、コウさん、
コウさん、コウさん、
コウさん、中国から
チャイナ、
ソンさん、
ミスターソン、
水に浮きますという特技を持ってらっしゃる世界です。
He's good at diving in this water. He's very strong.
中国のギネスで、記録を持ってる。
Chinese Guinness. He's already in the Guinness or Chinese Guinness. Guinness book, yeah.
で、じゃあ、僕はこれ、孫さんですね。じゃあ、孫さんです。
ーターさん。テーター、ホンデア・オーヘさん。テーター、ドイツです。車に、映画を60時間見続けたというギネス記録保持者。
Passion film is angry shout. すべて違う映画見た。27くらい見た。
アメリカからいらっしゃいました、ブライアン・ルートさん、ですね、車にずっと触ってるという競技一番長く触ってたらその車がもらえるという行動です。
He's trying to come up. Come up with this.
まるで3人の猿みたいじゃないですか。
そう、ね、
ミザードって言ってる
の。そう、2個ない。
で、じゃあ、だから、一番奥が、
And the last one.
元海上自衛官、今ボディーガードやってらっしゃる、秋原さん。
Kevin Costner, Kevin Costner, all the rich people here, yeah? And also, like an advisor for the military.
その、今、ボディーガードって言ってもあの、ストーカーに会ってる女性を守る。
And also, young women are recently being stalked by a strange man, and he's taking care of this too, you know, protecting young girls, so in case if they're being stalked, then he just smacks them out. He's maybe small and he looks very shy, but he has a strong will, a strong power.
Yeah.
He's not going to go in the
food. No.
He's not going to go in the food.
No.
He's going to. Is he going to save the people? He's a lifeguard of the lifeguard.
ぐるっと回るジェットコースターありますよね。ジェットコースター。あれに15時間乗った記憶
があって、チェックコースター always moving on for 15 hours the champion on that one, チェックコースター
、you know,
Okay, the rules. Now the rules.
The rule is,
it's behind the scene. No one may know about yet, and you may not talk in front of the camera to anyone. But the one who wins will get 500,000 yen.
So then. テレビ、一応皆さんには裏でお金もあるんだけど、それは言わない。
Anyway, that you get besides this money, you never talk about money in front of the camera to no one else. We do this for fun, right?
それで、じゃあなんで戦うかというと、自分のプライドと国旗を背負った
If you're being asked, you will say, I fight because I think I'm the strongest. I have the guts, I can do it, and I'm fighting for my country. Yeah. You just fight for your country, some money, it's your country, for yourself.
それで、ルールを説明します。
Now the rules.
プール、屋外プール、外です。
In the pool, the pool is outside.
温水ではありません。
It's not being heated up, nothing. Just regular outside temperature.
気温マイナス5度と考えたとしたら、明日は一番暖かい時で、27度ぐらい、一番低い時が19度ぐらい。
About the temperature for tomorrow, the lowest temperature inside the water should be about 19 degrees
Fahrenheit
Celsius. So.
Yes. Okay.
Not that it matters.
degrees in Celsius Fahrenheit. Celsius Fahrenheit. 66.2 should be the lowest one.
Okay.
No
problem.
And the first rule is when you step in the pool, you have to go in it, say to yourself, I will stay as long as possible. Because once you're out, then you're out.
Okay. You better start getting serious, buddy. He's 46 hours in.
My God, you look good for 46 hours in.
I haven't slept in 3 days, and they expect me to stay up for 36 hours tomorrow.
Don't give up, Rick. Don't give up. Keep going.
You got to be in the water. You think that's the hard part?
You're almost there, Rick. Hang in there a little bit longer.
36 hours, I would have slept more.
And here's Peter. He gave up about 12 hours ago. He lasted an hour and a half. That was pretty good. But he wants to get back in, but in fact, they're going to let him because they don't have enough people left.
Did you ask him about...
I got you.
Wait. Come on. It's okay.
Something is. It makes.
Oh yeah, he deserves it. He deserves it. He was the No, I'm taking pictures with it. La la la.
What a motley crew.
Ooh.
Bye. So, one of the most fascinating parts of Japan is everyone seems to have a bicycle.
Yes, Mel Gibson. What are you saying?
They only lock every third bike.
Mel Gibson.
Not even that many.
Mel Gibson, take three.
Someone just came up to me and said, oh, Mel Gibson.
Somebody just came up to me and said, hey, aren't you Richard Ote?
I said, no. Remember?
Unfortunately, no, I'm only Mel Gibson.
I'm only Mel Gibson. thank you. If you film me anymore, you must talk to my agent. Off the camera.
Let me see your SAG card. I don't believe it.
I'll show you at the hotel.
Let's see.
Oh, this is what
happened. This is Boris Becker here. The taxes are so high in Germany, Boris has moved to Japan.
We have to move. Do you use the train?
Yeah. Yes. Good. Yeah, that's why I was saying. very far.
Let's see. No. Wait, I can't say anything with this. Let me do this. Okay, wait a second. No, put your hand up there. You're grabbing his crotch now. Right there. No, back up. Right there, right there. All right, I'm gonna take a picture here. Got it. Not yet. 1 second. Action's on. Yeah.
Oh man.
Oh, that feels
good. Luck here.
Oh, that feels good. Ooh, that feels good.
Oh man, I'm gonna get a fortune.
Now rub your tummy too at the same time. Wait, one more. Hang on. Hang. Okay. Let me get a little video. Those are just shot pictures. Okay, yeah, go ahead. Start a rubbing, there you go. Now rub your head. And chew gum. Chew gum.
Okay. Here I am, having a beer, walking down the street.
What kind of beer is that?
After seeing Buddha. It's a Buddha beer.
Buddha beer?
Yeah. They donate some to the guys.
It looks like Buddha only drank sake.
Sure.
What's your limit? 10 seconds I can film you, and then we have to pay you. Oh, don't say anything. I don't want to have to pay you. Mike in Maryland, right? Okay. From Dormont, you said?
Dormont.
Okay.
Dormont.
Okay. Just here for a week or so to
2 weeks to visit their son, who's teaching English. Ivan the Terrible. You'll see him in 2 years in the WWF. Fighting mankind. Have you learned any Japanese words yet? Or,
no.
I mean, the basic arigato and dozo.
Get the hell out of my way, you short
smart. Ah, they understand that, right? Yeah, you just have to give them a look and they understand, I'm sure. What do you think about your son? Is he doing a good job here in Japan for all the people? They love him, huh? You what? He can't come back, right? Okay. Come on, Motor Mouth. What happened? You can't pick anything, man. Don't get you started. How about a little English humor? You got a joke you heard lately? Okay, that'll do. Come on. All right. How about this one? Why do seagulls fly to the sea? You know seagulls, right? Why do they fly to the sea? Because if they flew to the bay, they'd be called bagels. How about you learned the Japanese joke? Yes?
I don't understand Japanese yet. It seems to revolve around me and smack each other around the back of my head.
That sounds pretty funny, I guess. Yeah. That's a nice shirt, yeah. That's, what'd you say, the grunge look?
Hold on. So anyway.
Yes. I just got my teeth cleaned the other day and
notice he doesn't clean his nose as well as most people do.
Okay. Now signing off for now.
See, I told you that would make him turn the camera off. I knew.
I still got another 5 seconds with you. Okay. All right, I got.
My agent's already paid me.
Have you ever been stalked before? What is this? Do you like this feeling? Do you want to call the police or what? Come on, boys.
That's why it's so hard, right in between. That's why it's been hard for me to
ha 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 ha.
getting rid of the crazy German.
Yeah.
Had to put up with him for how long? A week?
We thought maybe.
Seems like 2 months, but finally. Thank goodness. Okay. Have some fun here.
Yeah.
And enjoy Tokyo.
Excellent.
What do you got there? A double papoose? A double papoose?
Wax on, wax up.
Wax on the stomach and wax up the back. He's ready to climb Mount Fuji.
Okay, looking good.
we'll see you at the station in a minute. Okay, bye.
Yeah. Come on, things probably might be better.
Break it down for me.
What is it?
Side for the family at home. What you waiting for? You waiting for the subway? Where are the rest of your bros? Hey, let's go. Yeah, but you know what you can do with that, don't you? You can blame it on Tokyo?
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Tokyo Dome, right there. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Oh, you can't see it from here. It's behind us. That's just the Tokyo Dome Hotel.
Wait, no.
You've never put down a, you've never put together a video, have you?
No.
This is the boring stuff to cut out.
That was good. Thank you.